Taylor Swift's album Midnights is about 13 sleepless nights, which is exactly what I'm gonna have until her album comes out on October 21st. Let's talk about five times Tay Tay has impacted all versions of The Masked Singer. There's nothing like hearing Ken say,
"I know exactly who this is."
Ken was absolutely convinced that the ringmaster from season 7 was Taylor Swift.
Got to be Taylor Swift. Hey, stop giggling.
I don't know about that.
All right, 90s. Taylor Swift was born in December 1989, all right?